How do you translate awareness into action? You don't need to translate awareness into action. The people who are aware need to translate. You need to move them enough. Your story needs to move them enough to inspire them into action. If your story is powerful, it will result in the right action. If Modi, again, you know, let me give the Modi example. If Modi is telling the right story, what is the action that he is seeking? That people vote for BJP. That's the action that is desired. Do I need to convert it? Do I need to do something? If I tell it in a convincing manner, and if I tell it in a way that is inspiring, action is something that the listener of the story has to do. It's a two-way interaction. I will tell you the story, but then you will have to act upon it. You will be the hero of that story. You need to be part of that story. You need to make it your own story. Then you need to act upon it. So any storyteller is actually not just looking at passive listeners. Any storyteller actually looks at active listeners. Like when I was telling that story about the boy going to the forest, your imagination was active. It was working. Similarly, if I am Obama, if I am telling a story, and if I am painting the story about a beautiful America, that America of your dreams, then I am expecting you to act on that story by voting for me. So people take charge of the stories. Good storytellers are able to transfer the stories and transfer the responsibility of action when they transfer the stories to the listeners, so that the listeners make that cause their own cause and they start acting. That's what Anna Hazare and Kejriwal did with the movement for Lokpal Bill. They told the story to people that you are being denied the right. It is your right. Accountability is your right and you are being denied the right. They told the story in the best possible way. They didn't say it's my story. They said it's your story. I am just the storyteller. I am using this platform to tell your story back to you. You need to take charge of this story now. So people took charge of that story and people came and sat on Dharna and Jantar Mantar, and in Mumbai and Delhi and Bangalore they went to Freedom Park. They made it their story and they started protesting and they started making posters and they went on strike and they started sort of pressurizing the government. They went on Facebook, they went on Twitter, they went on YouTube and shot videos. They made it their own story and they started acting and they mounted the pressure on government. And trying to influence the government to bring in legislature to pass a bill that would make the Lokpal a reality.